Will you survive high school? Will I survive? Because I know too many people who didn't. In the past 2 years, three people who I loved have died. And two other people who I thought I hated also died. But I learned that hate is too simple. Jessica's right, hate is easy. Love and understanding are harder. They are how we take care of each other, how we survive. My dad loves to tell me stories about when he was in high school. The stories usually involve chess club and obscure bands with funny haircuts because the 80s were a strange, strange time. But he always gets one thing right. He knows high school can hurt. That it can be painful. That there are days when that's all it is. And he once told me that he's living proof you can survive. You can get through it. He's living proof, and so am I. And so are all of you. The thing is, for me, for us, this class, this generation, high school actually is life or death. We show up every day not knowing if this is the day we die. If this is the day someone shows up with a gun and tries to kill us all, we practice what we'll do if that happens. Life or death. I suffer from anxiety and depression, but mostly anxiety. I sometimes think all of us kids do, in some way.